Good morning friends, I'm back again with another DIY video. So for this video I am using this broken racket, badminton racket, which I had. Then a few flowers from my previous craft which I had made just for testing and just to learn how to make. So I have these. Then I have this Buddha image from my very old project, which is which was slightly broken, so I've done it and I have put primer on top of it. That is why this is white. I'll use this artistic gesso from Camel. In case if you don't have this, you can use acrylic paint, white plain acrylic paint, or any primer from the local craft shop. I have these two flat brush. For sticking the flowers and the Buddha, I'll be using this Fevicol SH. I have this SH because I do a lot of wooden work, but you can use normal Fevicol MR also in case if you don't have this. Then I have the shades of golden because I love playing with the darker and the lighter shade of the same color. Then this is my lifeline which I have. So here we go. First of all, I'll put a primer on this racket to cover the edges and the rusted part. Roughly I am doing it on the strings also. So this is the first coat is done. Now since this is metal, this, if you are doing acrylic, if you are using acrylic, then it's okay. Otherwise this will need the second coat. So a little drying up is required because the area which I am is very very humid, and this will very easily catch rust, so I am drying it up properly. Meanwhile, now this is hot and this will dry in its own heat. I'll do the second round of heating. Meanwhile, we'll paint this and keep it aside. So I'm using this dark golden bronze. It is not exactly bronze, but a little closer to bronze. So I've not yet opened it. My bad. A beautiful color, see. So I'll paint my Buddha meanwhile. See, just a rough coat since this is a DIY and we are using mostly the waste which we have. It is kind of best out of waste. I don't believe in putting a lot of money when you're doing DIY and buying stuff and decorating it, because then it loses the point of being DIY when you're buying and you're doing it. Then it is no more DIY, then it is a normal craft. What I am using is a chalk paint. You can even use a normal acrylic paint or a normal poster color also. I am using what I have. You can use what all you have. In case you have doubt about what all you can use from your kitty, please do let me know. You can ping me up anytime. So I'm removing all the patchiness, and here my Buddha is almost done. I'll keep it now because I cannot hold it further. You can see I have covered all the area around this. My Buddha is all set to get peace. We'll stick this. Just quickly dry my Buddha also, and one more drying session for this because Buddha still have time to dry up. This is completely dried. Now I'll quickly do the second lot of because this is the base which I am getting done. And the thing is, when the base is not solid, then the entire project will not be very sturdy. So this is where our base is done. We don't need any more core. I will quickly dry it up. Or you can leave it for about 24 hours to dry. Though it will dry, it will give you the dry look in another 1 hour or 2 hours. But I'll suggest ki leave it for drying. So this is all dried and very hot right now. So this is the part which we need to cover, the this part I'm talking about. This we need to cover because this we need not to be shown. We'll be showing as Buddha on one net and with some flowers here and there. Once I just give one more. See, now when you're doing this, when we're using heating glue, heating gun, we need to be a little careful because this is very very hot and the air is very hot. This is plastic, so this should not get burned. Thoda sa Buddha pe bhi. Now I'll be using this metallic golden, which is again a chalk paint. And in case if you don't have, please don't bother. You can use whatever you have. You have acrylic, you can use any other combination. So this will give me a subtle look. This is now taking shape. Our frame is taking shape. And we will just do it See, had I waited for almost 24 hours, the color which I'm using would have been 50% of what I'm using right now. But doesn't matter. You all can wait. I am having time constraint. See, this is the frame done. Now what we'll do is, with whatever color we have, we'll roughly put it in the net also, the gutting. Don't have to do too much because it will all go down. So just a rough so that it matches with the... You can use a spray paint also in case you have. So this is done. I'll quickly dry it up again. See, now this is done. Now it's time to place our Buddha, which is already dried and is ready to give us. Now first we'll place the Buddha. We'll decide it. Now see, this is the center and the Buddha will be here. So what we'll do is, now this is where this Fevicol SH comes in work. Have to dirty your hands. You cannot escape that. So, and somehow I love Fevicol smell, like all of you. I'm sure a lot of you must be. See, this is the broken area which I have supported with a lot of paper, and kind of I've done a paper mesh sort of thing. So this is where my Buddha gets placed. If you want, if you think ki your Buddha is not holding the net, though mine has hold it. If you think your Buddha is not holding the net, what you can do is you can put a paper also, any colored paper also on the back. So I'll just quickly dry up a bit of Fevicol. Once you are applying this Fevicol thing, you need to give it time to dry up. Don't do hurry in finishing off your project. You need to give time to your each and every project. So my Buddha is partially dried up. Now what I'm doing is, now this is the area which we are thinking of covering, the handle from where it is broken. So now it is the last thing what we are doing is, one second, sorry. So the last what we'll do is we'll stick these flowers. Now since it is net, please be a little generous in putting the flowers. Stick it up a little bit here so that it is stuck properly. And then there is, I'll add some colors to it, otherwise. I know you all must be thinking ki I'm using a lot of Fevicol, but it is required because net is there. Had net not been there, the flat surface is there, so then a lot of color would have not required. Almost done, and just some last flowers here and there, and we will be and we are done with the thing. I will leave this to dry up for about 7 to 8 hours, and then I'll present the result. Quickly, I'll just do a little bit of drying up.